Union City Commission voted Tuesday to issue almost $10 million in debt, primarily for road construction. Financial advisors will sell the certificates of obligation in late July, expecting the money raised by late August. City Manager Joe Price said the debt should have no impact on the city's tax rate because it has been paying back other debts ahead of time. Traffic has increased as development continues at a high rate, putting stress on mobility.